to avoid mistakes until the weakest is about to break. Then they're pretending, being so amazed at how some people never keep their faith.